The angels call you to leave this land. My work is finished. My work is finished. The angels command. I'll come to join you. Reach out your hand, and I'll be flying home. Straight into your arms, and I'll be flying home. Carry me on, carry me on, and I'm flying. Just like before, and I'll be flying home, straight into your arms, and I'll be flying home. Carry me on, carry me on, and I'm flying home. Carry me on, speak my name, and I'll rise into the sky. Carry me on, and I'll taste the heavens. Carry me on, and my shame and my fear will pass me by.
Ridiculous. We are so lucky to have so many incredible performers. at Broadway Unplugged generally on their night off, but this next one is no exception, because you may have seen her in Rocky Horror or Tick Tick Boom or One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest or Into the Woods or Nine. She's a Broadway Unplugged favourite. We have her on as often as we can because she's absolutely bloody wonderful. And shame on us for making a very pregnant lady stay up this late. We are truly bad people, and we do not apologise because we must have her. Will you please welcome to the stage the glorious Angela Skundi.
It's just the stairs that they make me walk up and all of that, but that's okay. No, I'm really thrilled to be here tonight. I'm feeling a bit sentimental. I can't help but feel like it is bringing to an end my residency at Broadway Unplugged. I'm not sure when the next time I'll be back here is.